Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search party.
Lola, be reasonable.
I'm back.
Hey, you?
What?
Hey, let me see. Oh, last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
No, I'm good, thanks.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Nice. Do continue.
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle. His Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much
at stake. Where the fuck?
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck?
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Jimmy Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben, the tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in charge...
Jimmy, listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Look, Groups, there's something in me.
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Tisha doesn't have time.
Okay. Thanks.
Fucking starved.
Some barefoot woman just sashayed at her like she was late for brunch.
Take your time. Now, picking a weapon's like picking a pup. Gotta make sure it's right for you.
Hello, Denise. Tisha's missing. Any clues?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup. Lovely. Thanks.
Tell them to bring some back. Give them the shakes.
Find this Bean Cup Cafe and start there, I guess.
Thank you. Thank you. baby. Today's our 5-year anniversary. I know you've said no to me 3 times, I know. But I'll regret this if I don't do it now, so I have something important to ask you. Will you marry me, love of my life? Are you all right, baby?
Here we are, the Bean Cup. Now what?
people getting around this blackout. Maybe even using it to their advantage.
But how? Why?
Yeah, that's the part I'm not so sure on.
Ruben's gotta be involved if it's the CDC. He's the shadiest fucker of all.
Oh, hey.
Cool place, people. Funky living in the age of the Zompocalypse.
Guess it's a not-so-secret hideout now. Just don't tell the others we're here. Hey, and don't eat all the snacks.
Is freaking out.
Must be to send his VIP.
Firstly, I volunteered. No one sent me. Secondly, I'm not sure I trust him.
Why'd you say that?
Dunno. A tingle in my socks.
Yeah, join the club.
So, get this. I'm sightseeing in Brentwood sewers when this lady, bare feet, calm as you like, tries to kill me. Not 5 minutes ago, I walk in on her and your dad chatting like an old couple.
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
That's her. She acts like this is all just another day at the office.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
She knows more than she's saying. But first, come back and let Rubes know you're okay.
Not happening.
This is your family, Tisha.
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
Dunno. I don't want to piss off the one guy that can get me out of here.
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Ramgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
And what is this hotline to your Auntie Lola?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK? Wait, she's that Lola Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
Okay, deal. But we share the goss, right? No more being kept in the dark.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
So, Lola Conrad, OSK billionaire recluse, did not flee LA. Instead, she tracked me down and awakened something inside of me. My socks are definitely tingling. Here we are. OSK store. Right. Find the scope and mutter the magic phrase. Bollocks. Server reboot needed. And I'm as tech-savvy as a wooden spoon. Need a pass for the server room. Sensible. Sensible people. Oh, Henry. The tea leaves do not read well for your exploits, old lad. Never get out of the boat, Henry. There's tigers in these mangroves. Server pass, check. I guess these are servers. Power is on, so... Lovely. I'm a fucking tech genius. Now back out, say the magic words, and hello, Conrad. People, people, please. We're closed. Screens are up and running. Time to make contact. Hello, computer. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Hello, computer. That was shit. I'm looking for Lola Conrad.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben.
Noah, they told me there's something in my
blood that... Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay? Okay, sure. But it's about a cure? If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance. Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or... We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise. Okay, you're the doctor.
So, I'm not the first. And Rubes hasn't exactly been straight with me. What happened to this other guy?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
I need to find this lab on Ocean Avenue. That's where the answers will be. Hold on. I thought the cell network was dead. Tisha, OSK was cagey about Conrad, but it put me onto a lab nearby that your dad was using.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
That lab's the connection. Stay tuned, Baby. I'll be in touch.
SOS! Help us! We're in the LA-24 news offices. We survived the outbreak but need urgent assistance. Like, right now! You're out there and still alive? For God's sake, come and help us.
Here we are. Tisha, I'm outside the Rangate building. I think the lab's in loading bay 7. Can you open it?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Thanks. I'm going in. See you soon. Your bog standard welcoming committee? it. Set phases to X Fenestrate. Hello? Don't worry, I'm genuinely charming. Same old, same old. Can't harm to nose around a bit more. They organized for the... long haul. Determined to survive and keep reporting. Shit got real, but they held out. Old school journalists committing to the cause. The truth without. Fuck! Oh, almost blew my gusset. Someone's alive. One for the collection? Steady. I know, right? Mum says I'm quite a catch.
Oh God, you nearly gave me a heart attack. You got the message?
Yeah, but someone got tore up in the lobby.
I know. We've been here reporting since it all started, telling truth to the people. At least until we realized no one was getting our broadcast. We thought we could survive long enough to get the story out. But you saw David. There's something in here with us.
Yeah, I've got the same tingle in me socks. You should leave.
The others are busy upstairs. Can you get to the basement? If you get the servers working, we've got surveillance cameras to track whatever this thing is.
It's a simple plan, but I like it. Stay close, watch each other's backs. I'll be back.
I'm Esther, by the way, though you already know that. And this is Nora.
Jacob, well, Jay. Stay tight, and whatever you hear, do not come to help.
Think we can trust them? At least they look like they can handle themselves.
Lovely. Server racks. Okay, speak to me, Esther.
Oh my God. Something's happened. You need to get to the conference room right now. Go up the stairs twice, then be ready.
Nothing to see here. Esther, do you handle death in service paperwork, or should I call HR?
It's in here with us.
Hide in a cupboard. Esther! Shit! Hello, Sunshine. We got business, you and I. Service? Come on then. Anchor moderately impressed.
Are they gone? I'll open up.
Yeah, they're done. Although I should point out that I don't do mop-up work, so
we're fine. Without you, we'd be dead like the others. I'll lift the shutters. We need to get our things and deal with the bodies.
You guys need a plan.
We can't broadcast, but we can keep investigating. I'm not missing the chance of a lifetime. Heard a lot about the military evacuation on the beach. It's time we saw it for ourselves.
Grit, that's good. You'll need it. The rides on the pier are working, by the way.
Maybe see you there, then.
Well, keep your ear to the ground, yeah?
You too.
We can't just leave the bodies of the others upstairs like that. We'll go together.